I hope you're happy, Brad.
Oh, he is. He's good. He's happy. Thank you for clicking on my video. My name is Halen. Appreciate you joining me today. I am continuing my country music journey. I've only listened to 4, 5, 6 songs on this channel, country music songs. And this one was suggested to me. This one is Brad Paisley. I'm gonna miss her. I've heard the name Brad Paisley. I have zero idea what Brad Paisley might sing, but this song was recommended to me by Toad Warrior. And if you're into Minecraft and adult humor, you should check out Toad Warrior's channel. I'll link it somewhere on the screen or down below. Definitely check out Toad Warrior though. It's been a little while since I've listened to some country, so it's it's a little past due here.
Don't you ever stop talking?
Let's get to it. I'll stop chit-chatting. Please hit the subscribe button and like if you don't mind. Brad Paisley, I'm gonna miss her.
Subscribe!
In stereo.
Dan Patrick, the Brad Paisley Bass Invitational set to get underway in Nashville. When it comes to the host himself, you can't stop him. You can only hope to contain him. We'll provide updates throughout the day here at SportsCenter.
Looks like an older song, I guess.
Well, I love her.
Kind of a good voice there. I guess this is the type of country that I always had stuck in my head when I thought about country. Sitting there on a dock, cowboy hat, with a fishing pole, and he misses his girlfriend. I mean, that. But all I was doing was turning up my volume. Sorry. Let's go.
Well, I love her, but I love to fish. I spend all day out on this lake, and hell is all I
missed everything he said after he loves to fish. I missed all of that. That.
But I love to fish. I spend all day out on this lake, and hell is all I catch. But today she met me at the door. Said I would have to choose. If I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she'd be gone by noon.
I guess it's about to get into a pre-chorus or chorus. A few different things here. Country music so far, at least what's been suggested to me, has completely caught me off guard. I truly didn't realize there was humor and stuff like that in country music. I really didn't. I thought it was all serious. I really did. Thought it was all serious. But also the song structure, the lyrical song structure for this is kind of, I don't remember the lyrics he just said, but it's not just, you know, a regular rhyme pattern. It's actually got some different sentence structures to it, which kind of threw me off. It is really neat.
Well, I'm gonna miss her when I get home. But right now I'm on this lake shore and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me.
That's too funny. That is hilarious.
Through that door tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there. I've got a bite.
This just in. Brad's got a bite.
Hey, welcome to the show.
He interrupted himself in the middle of I'm gonna miss her. Just be, hey, I got a bite. Look at that. I knew I was out here for a good reason.
Brad's got a bite.
Hey, welcome to the show. Maybe it's a story you can relate to. We have four lovely ladies, and these husbands are going...
My husband left me for a fish. This is hilarious.
No telling what I might catch today. So I'm gonna miss her.
Hey, got Jerry Springer over there with the guitar.
There's been an outcry. Investigation. A formal complaint has been filed. He's cheating.
The sun, I'm sure it'll hit me.
See, that type of lyrical structure is neat.
When I walk through that door tonight, another bite. Yeah,
he's doing good out there on the lake.
Miss her. Oh, looky there.
Girl, you should be with a fish. I've thought about that. As a final thought today, I was thinking, why can't these people just get along?
I hope you're happy, Brad.
Oh, he is. He's good. He's happy. Backing it up for 1 second, I thought this was interesting. Down here at the bottom, 49ers 28, Cowboys 3 in the fourth quarter. That sounds terrible. That sounds like a terrible game. I'm sure I watched that game, and I'm sure I thought it was terrible at that time as well. Anyways, this song, fantastic choice. Thank you for the suggestion. Caught me off guard in every way, really. I mean, Brad Paisley's got an awesome voice. The lyrical structure was cool. The way it was written, it didn't just rhyme at, you know, A, B, A, B. I thought it was cool, but the lyrics, it's just absolutely hilarious. If you liked this video, hit the like button, please. Subscribe. What else can I listen to by Brad Paisley? Please let me know. My name is Halen. I hope you have a great day.